Alright, welcome back. So last time, Keichi got the shocking realization from Oishi that supposedly he was the only one still alive from the day of the festival. So let's continue. Mion, yeah. Let's see exactly who this really is. Yeah, that would help. Thank you. Huh. Okay, that's new. That definitely sounds like an adventure game. It sounds like a game from an adventure game. Actually, it sounds like Final Fantasy. Holy crap. I know this scene's supposed to be, like, super serious, but the music doesn't really fit it. Though it sounds like it came from a pipe organ. Finally. Oh, position, okay. No, nothing yet. Well, it's a change, at least. Okay, how long is this gonna last? Okay. Let's go ahead and save right here. Go through the tips. Okay. Well, there's another one. Which means I'm just about done with chapter 2. That is. Go ahead and save right here. And next time, we will go ahead and start up chapter 12. But thank you for watching, thank you for joining me today, and I hope to see you again next time. But until then, folks, goodbye!